Hi guys, welcome to another exciting episode of Basketball versus Soccerball Thrilling Adventure. Today we'll follow our courageous friends Basketball and Soccerball as they battle their square boss in Green Hills. Get ready for a whirlwind of fun and excitement as we journey through Green Hills to fight the square boss. Before starting this video, hit that like button. Subscribe to our channel if you're new to this channel and also share this with your friends so that they can also enjoy amazing adventures like this one. Let's jump right in and join Basketball and Soccerball on this epic quest. The adventure begins in the beautiful Green Hills where Basketball and Soccerball are about to encounter their square boss for the first time. This boss is a big and a mighty one with sharp corners and a tricky attitude. Basketball and Soccerball must dodge and weave through the rolling hills, collecting all the powers they could and also in the meanwhile avoiding obstacles so that they won't get killed and reach the next level. In the beautiful lush fields of Green Hills where the grass sways gently in the breeze, the ultimate showdown is about to begin. Two teams led by their colorful Red Ball game characters are ready to face off in an epic match of Basketball versus Soccerball. Get ready to witness an exciting clash as these teams battle it out in the versus mode, all while the square boss watches over from there from their respective worlds. Now in this thrilling versus mode, Basketball and Soccerball go head to head, each determined to show off their unique tricks and abilities. With their bouncy moves and swift kicks, they both aiming for victory, guys. The tension is building up as they dribble and pass, trying to outsmart each other in this nail-biting match. So guys, who will emerge victoriously? It's anyone's game? That is up to you. You will decide and let us know in the comments down below which character you're rooting for. But wait guys, there's more. Just when you thought the excitement couldn't get any better, our heroes encounters a surprise. A colossal square boss lurking in the heart of the Green Hills. With teamwork and quick thinking, Basketball and Soccerball have to team up in the twin mode, combining their special powers to take on this formidable boss. It's a test of friendship and skills as they strategize and bounce their way through the intense battle. Can they defeat the square boss and save the day? That is a question for us all. Let's cheer them on there as they roll and jump and slide to victory. Now as the game progresses, we witness the incredible chemistry between Basketball and Soccerball as they learn to appreciate each other's strength and work together as a dynamic duo. Through twists and turns, they overcome obstacles and challenges, proving that teamwork and sportsmanship are the ultimate keys to success. This lively atmosphere and friendly competition bring a sense of joy and excitement to all the little gamers out there. Isn't it inspiring them to embrace teamwork and fair play in their own adventure, guys? So with the heart-pounding action and a wholesome message, this Red Ball game adventure reminds us that no challenge is insurmountable when you have a great friend by your side. So let's root for Basketball and Soccerball as they conquer the Green Hills, showing us whether you're dribbling on the court or kicking on the field, the spirit of fun and friendship always prevails. Now it's a clash of titan, guys, and you are here to witness every bounce, kick and roll. First up, we have this Basketball, the hoop superstar, and with some serious ups. With those springy moves and a knack for the slam dunk, Basketball is the king of the court. Dribbling with finis and soaring through the air, this baller is ready to bring the heat to the battlefield. Now on the other side, we have got Soccerball, the master of the pitch and the prince of the penalty kick. With those fancy footworks and an eye for the goal, Soccerball is all about precision. He's got some serious kick power and a nerve-saved eye attitude that's sure to keep the fans on their edge of their seats, guys. My friends, a heartbreaking scene in the heart of the Green Hills. Our brave heroes standing side by side, ready to take on their boss, square boss, in a battle for the ages. As you know, the sun is shining, the grass is swaying, and the air is charged with excitement as Basketball and Soccerball exchange a determined knot, gearing up for the challenge ahead. The square boss, oh boy, it's a tricky one. With its sharp corners and sneaky attitude, this villain means business. He's got some serious tricky attacks up its sleeve. He's ready to stump our heroes at every turn. And fear not guys, our dynamic duo is not one to back down. With their teamwork, clever strategies and quick reflexes, basketball and soccer ball are more than prepared to face whatever this green hill battleground throws their way guys. The battle kicks off quite literally with soccer ball taking the lead with swift kicks and fancy footwork. He's making the square boss dance, dodging its tricky square shape attacks. Soccer ball shows off some foot skills, keeping the pressure on and pushing the boss to its limits guys. Isn't it wonderful to see both of these balls playing in versus mode and also in twin mode? Guys, this is wonderful, but wait, here comes basketball. He's soaring through the air with some impressive leaps, isn't it? Slam dunk after slam dunk. He's taking the fight to new height, guys. With those powerful jumps and precise aim, basketball is making sure the square boss doesn't stand a chance. Together, our heroes are a force that to be reckoned with, combining their unique skills and teamwork to outwit the tricky boss and come out on top. Wow, with each intense moment and every heart-pounding dodge, our heroes are showing us the true power of teamwork and determination. It's not just about the kicks and the bounces, guys, but also about the trust that makes these two such unstoppable pair. As the battle reaches its climax, the excitement and the energy is palpable. And the excitement is through the roof, guys. With one final epic move, basketball and soccer ball team up for their ultimate finish, sending the square boss packing and securing their victory in the green hills. What a showdown, guys! What a showdown! Basketball and soccer ball have proven that with skill, determination, and a little bit of teamwork, anything is possible. So let's give it up for our champions as they celebrate their well-deserved triumph in the most spectacular Red Ball game showdown yet. As soccer ball and basketball complete their missions, they emerge victoriously, proving that courage, friendship and teamwork can overcome anything. Through their colorful and thrilling adventure in Green Hills, they teach us valuable lessons like that we can carry us with forever, guys. So kids, always remember, no matter how tough the journey may seem, with the right attitude and the support of your friends, anything is possible. Stay tuned for more exciting adventures with basketball and soccer ball, the champions of friendship and bravery. So thank you for joining us on this exciting adventure, and be sure to subscribe for more fun and inspiring stories. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to for more exciting adventures with Red Ball in soccer ball and basketball. That is it for today's videos, guys. We'll see you in the next one. Till then, bye-bye.